Hello everybody and welcome back to Ready, Set, Geek. Today guys we have the Aura Carva Wi-Fi digital frame that retails for around about $200 or around about £180. The link as always is in the video description below if you wish to make the purchase. Straight out of the box and you will be faced with a very minimalistic design available in black as well as white, and for those of us not colorblind this is obviously the white model. There's a sort of pyramid at the back which acts as a very effective stand without compromising on the look. It measures in at around 7.5 inches tall, 10.6 wide and 2.6 inches thick. The screen is a 10.1 inch 1920 by 1200 pixels LCD. It can be controlled using a very simple touch sensitive control strip on the top of the device. The strip can be used to flick between photos, delete photos and even turn off your device. Setup is fairly painless, just download the app and follow the step-by-step instructions. You should be good to go within about 5 minutes. You use the app to upload photos to your device and you can add other members of your family or close friends that you trust to contribute as well. The app offers pretty much all the functionality you could need, including a timer, on and off, and removing photos as well, of course, as adding them, as I already said. There's no slot for a microSD card, and this is because Aura have an unlimited cloud storage, which is great and free, but if your Wi-Fi goes down, don't expect to be able to see any of your amazing photos. The screen is nice and bright and crystal clear. It presents your photos with little to no pixelation. There is no way to make your photos brighter. The light sensor will automatically determine the appropriate brightness depending on the light conditions of the room. Overall, I have to say I am in love with this product. It's well designed, easy to use, and the display is perfect for a digital frame. I would have liked to have seen a microSD slot and the ability to have it in portrait mode. As it stands, you can only have it in landscape because of the beautiful pyramid design. Otherwise, I think it would make a perfect addition to your home, especially given the times we currently find ourselves in. If you would like to make the purchase, the link is in the video description below. Otherwise, thank you for watching Ready, Set, Geek, and I will see you on the next video.